Kristen, what about being here and...
Oh, we're taking a video, okay.
Yeah.
I was
sorry.
I've never seen a camera phone on the red carpet before.
No, it works, trust me. What about being here and supporting Justin and the fact that he's not only giving kids books, he's teaching them how to read and making sure that they're literate?
I mean, obviously it's really awesome, and it's not only is it a great cause, but it's really good to see celebrities and football players, athletes that people look up to, giving back to the community and giving back to the people who support them so much. And it's a really, really great cause, because literacy and education is something that's so important, and that the lack of it can lead to so many problems. So it's a, you know, great thing that he's doing.
What's it been like being Miss USA, representing the United States of America, and going to events like this and other events and being an ambassador?
Well, of course, it's amazing. My main job throughout the year is to be a spokesperson for breast and ovarian cancer research and just women's health issues in general. So my job is very rewarding, and I always feel like I'm, you know, I'm doing something that makes sense. I'm doing something that's giving back, and I work with several charities, Project Sunshine, the USO, Gilda's Club. So it's definitely a very rewarding year. And then, of course, I get to do fun things like red carpet events and do all kinds of really great traveling. So, and I live with Miss Universe and Miss Teen USA, so we're not bad roommates to have.
No, that can't be bad at all.